All right, so it's currently 2:46 a.m. on Christmas morning, and I was about to go to bed after I finished uploading my video talking about the whole global first EZA Vegito Blue slash Rosé vote. And obviously, I'm super excited about that. If you guys haven't seen the video yet, definitely go check it out. In the video, I kind of assumed that Vegito Blue would be the one to win, and I feel like it's still a pretty safe assumption, but I guess there's always the chance that Rosé does, you know, come from behind and take the win. I mean, anything's possible. I would look really dumb, honestly, if that did happen, but you know what? I'll take the L if that ends up being the case. I still think Vegito Blue is going to be the clear winner at the end of the couple, in, you know, the 4 days or whatever the voting period is. But that's besides the point. Go vote if you guys feel really strongly about it. And you know what? I'm getting sidetracked. Let's talk about the thing I came to talk about in this video, which is the Tanabata banner, the Merry Christmas banner, because it's actually quite different from what I expected, and the value here drastically shifted after I saw that there were discounts and all that stuff. So first things first, we're gonna pop over to the barber shop because I wanted to show you guys that as expected, let me just scroll a little bit. Where is it? Here we go. So the Tech LR Gohan and Goten, also known as the Go Bros, and also the LR Super Saiyan 4 Goku and LR Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta, as expected, are available through red coins in the Baba Shop. Some people thought that maybe Bandai would shaft us and not give us this option, which I just thought was kind of ridiculous. So as you guys can see, they are back. They are available in the Baba Coin Shop. So if you guys don't feel like summoning, or you did do your summons and didn't pull any of the units you wanted, like any of the three, then you have the option to buy them with red coins. As you guys can see, I can actually buy something with my coins right now. I'm really tempted, honestly, to buy the dupe for the LR GoBros, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna hold off on doing that because number one, I'm probably gonna do some summons on the banner, and number two, I'm saving the coins for AGL LR Gohan because I still don't have him, so that's kind of the plan with my coins. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys do plan to buy these LRs with your red coins. It wouldn't be a bad idea by any means. Now, moving on to the banner. When this banner came out on JP, it was just a straight up, you know, regular like 50 stone per multi banner. I'm pretty sure. I'm like 99% sure about that. It was just like a regular summoning banner, you know, like 50 stones, no discounts, no tickets, anything like that. But for this one on Christmas, on Global Christmas, Bandai did something very, very special for us. First things first, you'll notice that there is a, you know, discount mechanic, right? So three summons, and then the fourth one is free. But if you look a little bit deeper, you'll also notice that these multis are 40 stones. Oh, yo, almost summoned on camera right there by accident. I mean, don't worry guys, I will summon. It's just right now is not the time. So 40 stones. So the way this works is that the first three multis are extra discounted. So they're 40 stones each, and then you get the free multi. And then after that, there's gonna be regular 50 stone multis, but also the fourth multi will be free for the next 4 days. So you have 4 days to do this, and that's actually completely unexpected, honestly. I just expected this to be the same thing as what JP got, but since it is Christmas on Global, I guess Bandai decided that, you know what, we should do something special for them. We should actually give them a nice bonus, and this is really a nice bonus, man. This actually drastically increases the value of this banner. And honestly, I can feel pretty comfortable about recommending a lot of people to summon on this banner now, at least for the first three multis plus the free one at the end. So you're doing what, like four multis for the price of 120 stones, which is really, really good. And especially considering you have the chance to pull one of, or maybe multiple of the, you know, three of the best units in the game, it's not such a bad deal. Now, of course, as it was with JP's banner, there are a crap ton of featured SSRs, guys. There's the Go Bros, there's this Gohan right here, Super Saiyan 4 Goku, Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta, Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, and I'm not gonna say everybody's name, but you guys can see a lot of units, a lot of SSRs are featured on this banner. And while they're all good in their own way, I mean, yeah, while they're all good in their own way, I mean, a lot of people are going to have these guys done, like duped out. So if you're one of those people, you're going to have to think twice about summoning. How many SSRs are there actually? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah, so 20 just like the JP banner, which means that each unit has a 0.25% rate. Is that... that's the math, right? Yeah, 0.25% rate. So if you're going for one specific unit like the GoBros, it's still going to be kind of hard. I mean, quite hard actually to pull them. It's the same rate actually as a legendary or legends limited unit in Legends. So if you guys are Legends players, you'll know how hard it is to pull these guys, right, with those rates. But that being said, I mean, I think the first four multis is definitely not a bad idea. Of course, I did make a video before talking about the fact that there is most likely, like a very, very high likelihood of some kind of special, you know, crazy banner on New Year's that we'll get. So I would still recommend you guys to save stones for that, at least 200, maybe 400, depending on how things work out. But if you guys can spare the stones, especially if you are a pay-to-play player, I would say, guys, like... I mean, the first four multis is pretty damn good value. Seriously, I mean, I have no reason to lie to you. There's no reason for me to tell you guys to summon if I don't think it's good. If there's a good reason to do it, if I don't think it's good value for your stones. But I think, you know, it's actually really good. And I gotta give props to Bandai for giving us this nice Christmas bonus. So yeah, that's pretty much all I want to say in this video, guys. I think that these discounts are great. I think it's worth the summon for the first four steps. Beyond that, it's kind of up to you, but every multi-summon you do get one extra ticket, so more chances to pull one of the LRs. And yeah, definitely still save some stones. Definitely still save some stones because New Year's will be crazy. I can almost guarantee it. I can't say for sure. I can't like fully guarantee it, but I'm pretty confident in that prediction. So make sure you still have some stones left over. But if you can spare the 120 stones, do your first four multis, and then let me know in the comments down below how you guys did, because I would love to hear about some LR Super Saiyan 4 pulls and LR Gohan and Goten pulls, because like I said, man, they are some of the best units in the game. All three of them are probably in the top five. Definitely top 10, but maybe even top 5. I don't know, I haven't thought about it too much, but they're all amazing, and they're worth the summon. As far as the Christmas pack goes and the Pilaf's Trove, I mean, I haven't taken a like too hard of a look at it, so I can't really say for sure. Let's see. So $6.99, this is in Canadian prices, by the way, so it could be different where you live in the States or wherever else in the world. So we're getting 4 summon tickets here. Details for this one is 7 tickets, and details for this one is 10 tickets. Interesting. So if you buy all 3, actually no, I feel like you should just get the first 2 if you guys are looking to get these, because that's what, like 20 bucks Canadian, a little bit less US for 11 tickets. That's not too bad. That's not too bad for a multi on the banner. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get the first 2 packs. The third pack I'm gonna stay away from, because I don't really need the orbs. So yeah, I would say buy the first 2 packs if you guys want to get a few extra tickets, a few extra chances to summon on the Christmas banner. But as far as the stone summons go, like I said, first 4 steps, very good value, very good deal. Good luck if you are summoning. And that's gonna do it for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. Let me know your summon results in the comments. Merry Christmas to everybody. I think this is like the third time I'm saying this, but you can never hear it enough, right? So Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, have an amazing day, guys. Make sure to like the damn video if you did enjoy this video. And also, if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, and you like what you see, then definitely hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell too, so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all my latest content. And that's it. I'm out of here. Until next time, I hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.